to him, and he was like, I want you to know, like, I really like to have him as a friend. So when you see us talking, I really bond with him. I don't want you to freak out. You have my vote no matter what. Mm. He did say that. So. It's just like so long from now, anything could happen.
Yeah, yeah, but do the same thing you've been doing before. To keep a low profile, mm-hmm. Okay. If for any reason you feel like Travis might be trying to cook something up, I mean, I'd be happy to keep an eye out. Of course, you have X here. Do you know what I'm saying?
That's what I'm saying. I feel like I have people supporting me too. And I appreciate you guys.
Yeah, definitely.
Mm-hmm. I just think the only thing he could do is you, because he's involved in these fucking conversations. I don't understand that.
Mm-hmm.
I think he could use that to, so not you, but I feel like Hannah and Whitney and them, and say, listen, I think Frenchie wants Alyssa here, you know? And if you keep me, I'm a bigger threat than Alyssa. If I'm here and Alyssa's not, I'm going to be the threat next week.
I wouldn't be surprised if he tried that. Mm-hmm. But at the same time, too, I mean,
people that vote that, I feel like, are going to be the threats, too.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, it will.
But I know, like, nothing will change your guys' mind.
Yeah, we'll just keep an eye out.
Okay, thank you.
If there's any reason that I'm, like, that you should watch out or look out, I'll tell you.
Yeah, like, completely. Like, you don't want to tell me things that I don't have to worry about and get paranoid, but I appreciate, I know what you mean. I appreciate that.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm going to go sit on the couch.
Alrighty, boo.
That's
that was, like, the funniest part to me.
I got comfortable.